McDonald's cheeseburgers cost $2.59 here in Burbank, so I was wondering, could I make one at home, but vegan and cheaper?
What?
So we got a bottom white bun, a vegan cheeseburger patty, pickles, onions, ketchup, mustard, and a top bun, and it looks like the answer is yes. I also made a vegan Big Mac, but cheaper as well.
Oh, yeah.